Yeah, I'm gonna show you some songs that are only on one, that only need one string. The first one is a very basic song. Even a beginner could play this, and it goes like this. How to play that is you go down to this string called the high E string. It's the smallest string down here, and just play that twice, and then you go to your first fret on the small E string. Play the open twice. And play the first fret twice, and then go down to the third fret on that string. Then go back to your first fret, and then open, and then go faster as you keep playing. And the other song is the other one string is on the low E string, the biggest string on the guitar. I'll show you Iron Man. That's the basic version of Iron Man. So what you do is you play the open string on the E string, and then to the fifth fret, play that twice, and then go back and forth from the sixth fret and the seventh fret on the E string. Another one that only needs one string is Smoke on the Water. How you play that is so all that is going from your big E string, playing it open, going to your third fret, and then going to your fifth fret. And open E string again, and then third fret.